Thank you. gente, mis amigos, mi familia. Bienvenidos todos. Welcome everybody to Tony Silva Spanish Guitar Live at 5 on this Tuesday, August 9th. This is edition 444. Looks like we already got some people here. Excellent. Becky's here, Natalie, Silvia, Philippe. Bonsoir, mes amis. Excellent. I'm so glad it sounds good. That's good feedback. Thanks for showing up. Today I'm going to bring you some music from Peru, from Mexico, from Paraguay, some original music, some music from the Gipsy Kings, some more Rumba Flamenca, some music from Venezuela, and ending off with a really fun Gipsy Kings tune. So stick around. Grab the beverage of your choice, kick back, relax, and enjoy 1 hour of Spanish guitar. Here's one of Becky's favorites, El Poncho Rojo. Thank you. Oh, qué bueno. That's one of my favorites too. Simple song but powerful. Exactly. Okay. Here's a fun song from Mexico. If you know it, feel free to sing along. Viva México! Qué bueno. Viva el Paraguay. Okay, I'm gonna do one of my own now. This one's real fun. Chile Piquin. Qué pasó? Getting the good vibes going. Oh, the exhibit at the Clark is a must-see. Yeah, it's the Posada exhibit at the Clark. It's a must-see. It's really incredible because all of his work is so influential in, you know, how we see Mexican art and Mexican folklorico. He really is kind of the quintessential Mexican artist, and they have a wide variety of different kinds of prints and some of his actual like woodcuts and stuff like that. It's amazing. He did a lot of stuff where he you know, his work was used in newspapers, these newspapers that would be sold for, like, you know, just like a penny on the street. And, you know, for the people who couldn't read, his artwork would communicate a lot. So Posada at the Clark, it'll be there until October. Absolutely go see it. It's very worth seeing. And I had a lot of fun playing at the opening. They really liked it. I played a lot of traditional Mexican music. The Mexican consulate was supposedly there, but he didn't come up to me or anything like that. So, but it was a really nice exhibit and really fun to play at. Thanks for asking. Okay, so I'm gonna do some Gipsy Kings now. This one's called Vegas is here. Welcome back. Yes, I have a reverb pedal here that I'm playing around with. Just seeing if I like it. I don't usually use any effects, but sometimes it's kind of fun. So why not? It's not too much, right? Some more Gipsy Kings. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna do another one of my own. sorpresa. Qué bueno. Okay, I got time for a few more songs, so let's get them in there. Okay. This one is from Venezuela. Cuando la tarde inguidece, renacen las sombras y la quietud los cafetales vuelven a sentir con tristeza canción del amor de la vieja molienda que en la tago de la noche parece decir. Cuando la tarde inguidece, renacen las sombras y la quietud los cafetales vuelven a sentir que es triste esa canción del amor de la vieja molienda que en la tarde de la noche parece decir. Aún me pena en el amor una tristeza y el rosambo manuel en su amargura pasa la noche incansable moliendo café. Café. Qué bueno. Okay, I got time for two more songs. Gonna get them out there fast. Let me just check in, see how you guys are doing. ¿Qué pasó? ¿Todo bien? Where are the flamencos? Todo bien. Okay, here we go. This will give you a taste of flamenco. Thank you. time for one more song, but I just want to take a moment to thank you so much for coming out on this August 9th, Tuesday, for edition 444. Qué bueno. I love the support. I love to have to read your comments, to know that you're there on the other end, listening to this music that I love to share. It's for the good vibes, to spread the good vibes into the world. That's why I'm here. So I hope that these good vibes really fill you up and make you feel just really positive and hopeful and uplifted. That's what I'm here for. Okay, here's some Gipsy Kings to go out with. Cuando se quema el amor, cuando se mala su vela, cuando se quema el actor, cuando se maría corre, cuando se quema el amor, cuando se mala su vela, cuando se quema el actor. Baila, 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 la rumba está gitana que yo siempre cantaré, pero no siempre cantaré, pero no siempre. Cuando se maría de luz, cuando se quema el amor, no se mala su vela, cuando se quema el actor, cuando se maría de luz. Music made you feel as good as it made me feel, because I had a good time playing for you today. I want to send you out my love. Wednesday is my day off, but Thursday I will be back to play for you again at 5 o'clock. So till then, I hope that these good vibes really made you feel good inside your body, and that it'll last you all the way until Thursday, when I'll be back to charge you up again with those good vibes. So till then, please take care of yourselves, take care of each other, pass on these powerful good vibes that I passed on to you, and then they can pass it on to your, you can pass it on to your friends, and they can pass it on to their friends, and together we can heal the world. I believe it's true. Love you guys, and I will see you on Thursday, live at 5.